Hello, Showans! Welcome back to another video. And today, we are doing a skin review. No, it's not the silver skins, alright? I only did that because apparently you can't see which one is which in rank. But anyway, I haven't done a review of the hacker skins. And I'm kind of late on that party, you get what I mean? Because we are already in the paint brawl season, alright? I think I'm kind of late on this. Yes, I would do the mythology too, alright? Just chill, okay? Anyway. Today, it's not gonna be one skin we're gonna be reviewing. No. We are gonna be reviewing two skins! We are reviewing the Charlie one, the 300 gem skin, and this one, the rank one. What? You think I wanna do the everybody's like with Vanguard? Nah, we're doing that last. Anyway, if you wanna ward this, you know. Like and subscribe, and we almost 300 subscribers. So be on the one of the 300. Anyway, let's get right to this. I don't know what I have on. We are just playing, all right. And we are recording in the crispy of 720p. I finally can now record in higher quality. Hopefully streams too. Hopefully. Anyway, freaking, I'm not living in Florida because freaking my power keeps going out. And my Wi-Fi. So hopefully today will be a good day. To stream, of course, probably later on today. Who knows? And we're just gonna do one match of the ranked skin, and then one match of the Charlie skin. Other than that, I'm gonna tell you about what I think about this skin. This skin, I think it's an epic rarity, I don't know. Okay, either that, for the animation-wise, and all this stuff, the skin is worth it. I mean, if you main Lawrie, the skin is very good. Like, there has not been one bad skin. I'm about to die here. Oh my. Really? Then again, I don't know why my teammate's a gene. I look, matchmaking is smartness, alright? I love game match, like, I love when I pick a thrower and I get no tanks. Nah, I get gene out of all people to team with. Oh my god. Anyway, I guess one more match. I guess that one does not count. Anyway, Tara. This is a Tara main. You know what? I respect that, and of course the angry face immediately. Alright, anyway. Let's get right to this. I like Lawrie. I think they're a fun character, even though people say, oh my goodness, they're too broken and stuff. Well, I mean, it's a sign of the character. Come on, bro. It's really the sign of the character. I mean, come on. What we expect. They're really, like, early access is either, it's good, okay, like, it's either gonna be a broken brawler or a brawler that's meh. Alright? If Lily did not get a creased attack, like, another attack to her Thane, she would've been, like, forgotten with, like, the rest of the characters in this game. Sadly, Daryl and Penny are, like, the OGs, okay, of Brawlstars, and yet, nobody ever talks about them! That's the thing. Okay, I'm about to turn this to a freaking TST because of how angry I am about this. But, like, literally, the one character that never gets mentioned or forgotten anymore is literally Daryl Penny. Like, okay, I guess Daryl's gonna get a buff probably in the future because, like, on the Reddit forum, but you know, it's Reddit. I mean, hopefully. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh, yeah. Oh. Bro, I am in a tight pickle. Of course he hits that. Yeah, of course, yeah. Alright, anyway, Tall, please live. So, the skin animation looks cool. I like the face it makes after the second projectile hits. I like the design of it. I don't know why. My goodness, why it's Terra. Check in! Oh my goodness, I am checking in, guys. I'm clocking into work. My goodness. I am checking in! They're over there. Alright, I mean, we got second place. Overall, if I get the skin, it's gonna be 8.5 out of 10. I actually do like the design of it, and the animations. Very good ranked skin. That's what I'm saying. Very good ranked skin. Anyway, moving on to Charlie. Moving on to Charlie. As you can see here, this is a 300 gem skin, and with a cool saw blade. Yes, this is 300. I know the voice is annoying stuff. Other than that, if you look past it, I mean, design is very cool. I'm not gonna lie. Design, it looks very cool. Like, look at the arms, leg, like, all this stuff. Like, design looks very cool. And, like, she poses. Like, bruh. Now, I do wish that her voice is not gonna be, like, not much annoying. Other than that, I think the skin is worth the price. And yeah, so you tell, I played Charlie a lot, when she was first came out. Literally, I made a video about it. Charlie is unfair. Go check that out if you want something to watch. It's like one of my older videos. Well, not like 4 years older, but one of my older ones. Alright, anyway, almost to my super. Man, look at these people playing with gears. Ha ha ha. Ha ha. Oh my goodness, bro. Look at these people playing with gears. And look at me, I'm playing with no gears. Ha ha. Anyway, other than that, I would just wish gears are not, like, can be disabled. Two tanks. I think we got this, yeah. Make her waste her thing. Yep, there we go. Nice. Peach Pro Gamer. Great username. Bruh, to six power cube kit. Man, the next update, we need a kit rework, please. I am begging. I'm going to my knees. I am begging for a rework. I'm sick and tired of seeing him in their showdown. I am literally sick and tired of him. Anyway, we got this. Oh, never mind. Oh my god, she has speed. Either way, skin's worth it. Animation. Animation worth it, like all this stuff. Look, little cool solid name. Anyway, comment down below what next hacker skin you want me to cover. You want to cover the B1? Hold on. You want me to cover the B1 or Vanguard? I think there's other skins, I think. Anyway, comment down below what skin you want me to cover next. If I can find them right now. B. Be cool. This one. You want me to cover B Blight. You want me to cover this one? You want to come here, cover Vanguard? Vanguard? You better believe it. Vanguard? Or whatever. Comment down below what you think. Any skin. Any skin you want me to cover next video or so of Brawl Stars or, you know, whatever. Comment down below. Thanks for watching. And bye, Sean Wentz. Have a good day. Bye, Sean Wentz. And let's get 300 subs. Let's go. Bye, Sean Wentz.